So today I'm back again with some wiper malware. So what are wiper malware? Well, wiper malware is a type of destructive malware which destroys user data and also the master boot record. But what is master boot record and why should we care? Master boot record is basically a program which runs when a computer boots, in order to find the operating system and load it into memory. So what happens when the MBR is destroyed? Well, the computer does not boot anymore. Anyway, Windows Defender is up to date. Nothing is in the exclusions. I will also use Task Manager. Let's extract the folder first. All right. Windows Defender already detected most of the malware. Windows Defender merged the same kind of detections. I will still try to run this. Usually, this destructive malware are not developed for any financial gains. These are made only for destroying. And considering the fact that this destructive data wiper were used in attacks against Ukrainian organizations, we can assume who or which country might have developed this. Okay, Windows Defender removed all the malware. To be fair, these malware are quite famous in the antivirus world right now. So most good antivirus should be able to detect this. And now it's time for the most interesting part of this video. Now I will run this destructive malware one by one. Let's start with Caddy Wiper. It was super quick. My computer is not able to boot anymore, and my data are destroyed. Let's run DoubleZero. Sadly, repair was not possible. Time for HermeticWiper. different approach but the same outcome, more destruction. Time to run the last one. And more destruction follows. The scary part is, these are only the malware that were discovered, but we don't know how many of this kind of malware are still out there doing what they're programmed to do. And what they're programmed to do is destroying data. That's it for today. Consider subscribing. If you want to watch more of this kind of stuff, stay safe. Have a good day.